Do you know the digestive system? Have you ever wondered how you keep our digestive system healthy? Do you know the adventure of the food? It has a very long way until it goes to the bathroom. Have you ever wondered how you keep your digestive system healthy? Did you know your organs are all connected? You have to chew food so it is easier to digest. The food takes about 32 or 24 hours to go around your body. We'll see the digestive system as a group because it is all connected. Did you know the food melts while you're sleeping? And the next day it will go up the bathroom. Did you know the saliva or the spit inside your mouth helps the food inside make easier to bake or digest? First it starts with eating. Next it goes to your esophagus. And it goes to your liver. And it goes to your stomach. Then it goes to your pancreas. And it goes to your small intestine. And it goes to your big intestine. When you exercise, your digestive system gets healthier. Thank you for watching.